All right, folks, welcome to episode 54. We're going to be doing a lot of things for the police. Oh, shit, how am I supposed to do? Okay. No, wrong way. That way. Just going away. I'm not going to go see that detective just yet.
I got smoke. I want smoke.
I have smoke. Who was smoke? I bet you do have smoke.
I just don't know when it got so fucking intense. You don't see fuckers shooting each other over weed. I mean, not really. This opium shit. I don't know what Lou was thinking. Fuck, we spend more money keeping the cops quiet and the bodies out of the paper than we're bringing in.
Gaston running dope through town.
The boss's bag men are out collected.
Never
they always take the money
before.
Back to a stash house somewhere.
What you think?
You run with me now.
Get out the back door, dude. There's a lot of bad folk in there. Let's see. No, I'm not talking to Big Jim just yet.
This place has a certain smell. I ain't saying I don't like it.
Hey, don't run me over. Let's take this and ow.
Two more. Marino wants to see that baby.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Come in.
Hold on now.
You want to play another hand?
Oh, hell.
Let's see. Ha. That's how you change that. I don't know what the hell that is. I just deep fried that one.
Just fucking die already.
You gonna tell me to die? You limp dick.
Where'd that fuck go?
Right here, son. I went right here. That's where I went. Little asshole. Collect some money. Money. What am I supposed to do? Destroy the drug resupply boat. This book? Let's see. Ray Boathouse Drug Delivery. There we go. Easy enough. 1, 2, it's done. Oh, we still have one thing of drugs right here. I'll kill all these street dealers. Got to collect the playbook. We'll do that. There we go. One more Playboy magazine. Was that a drug car? Probably not see nothing. What the hell are you supposed to? I can't climb that little wall. Anyway. Sorry, let me move my car out of your way.
Oh,
think about what you're gonna do. You be? I ain't asking again.
I know where you went.
Draw, motherfucker.
Now you can't leave. That felt real good.
You little son of a gun.
Gotta unload some bread. I'm in the French ward.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang
keep
on to
safe
for you? Going straight to the bank.
Duval here with an important message. When friends and family come to town and they need accommodations, I always send them to the same wonderful place, the Royal Hotel, located conveniently in downtown New Bordeaux. Sure, it's elegant, luxurious, but hey, that's to be expected. What's more important is the warm, friendly service you find at the Royal. It's everything you want in luxury lodging and more. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away.
Yeah, ask Tony. It took his breath away. Trying to follow this guy and see where he's going.
that baby.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game? Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Son of a bitch.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost. All units be advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
That was bullshit.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Need some?
Yeah, I need to do a mission for you, dude.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Of course I'm gonna go deal with the asshole. As soon as I unload some stuff and resupply.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
Alright, there you are. Whoa, don't run me over, dude.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
This week.
You sure?
Good. Call me if you need me.
Oh, trust me. I will.
Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Oh, shoot. I'm tied up right now. Try me later, sure.
Can you get me a new ride in the French ward?
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Thank you.
It's Andre's mama. You two grew up
together.
Got a
car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Because you think you won. The man calls late, loser on the run.
Well, we're gonna pause it here. I've been making some episodes a little bit longer than normal, so we'll stop it here and pick it up.